He said to me, he was in his office one day, and you know, a very senior government official,
yes,
stormed into his office and
yes.
said to him, "If you do not stop talking against the HPV vaccine,
yes,
we're going to kill you."
Yes,
he said that to him.
Yes.
I mean, in his office.
Yes, I can imagine.
He's a very corrupt man. And that's what he said. That's what I wanted to tell you yesterday over there.
Once again, my name is Dr. Stephen Kemodo Karanja, a consultant obstetrician and gynecologist, and also the current chairman of the Kenya Catholic Doctors Association, KCDA. Today,